dedicated. The definition of dedication. Wrote this old record while I was levitating. Sitting in my room with the pen and paper. I'm innovative. They've been afraid of me since I was a second grader. I'm the kid on the playground. Mama told you to never play. But there's levels of music and I'm in the elevator. Going up to the top floor. Look how we elevated. But you don't know the brand by now. You better get educated. Take both of my arms. Rip them out of sockets and separate them. Forgive me, yeah, I know I get animated. Don't matter, I still write a better record than yours without a hesitation. Never been more motivated. Just look at all the minds I have opened and penetrated. See, I am the voice of all these kids that think things but never say them. That's why they come to my shows wearing the NF hoodies and hats low like we're carrying weapons. Put the controllers away, it's game over. I promise I'm way colder. The fans keep saying that they're hungry for new music. Well, that's pretty convenient because I just made a plate for them. And I don't hear what none of y'all are saying. I just sit at the keys feeling the music. Got me thinking I'm Beethoven. The game needs a makeover. If you've been waiting, the wait's over. You ain't noticed y'all about to witness a takeover. I'm home. Yeah, they're waiting on me to match the emotion that I had in the last one. Wait, if I don't, they gon' tell me that I'm losing my passion. If I do, am I repeating my actions? Yeah, look, how could you leave us as massive? There ain't nothing I could write that'll match that. My biggest fear writing this record wasn't putting out trash. It was disappointing myself in the fan base. Now I want you to picture it. I'm in a hotel rapping, crying on the floor of the bathroom. Staring in the mirror of my room, handshaking, playing how could you leave us through the speakers on my iPhone. Trying to figure out if I'ma always feel the way that I feel, or maybe someday I can learn to be happy, or maybe I can't be. Cause if the music ain't emotional enough, are they gonna call me a has-been? Pain's always been the root of my music. If I cut it off, how am I supposed to keep growing? If I let it go, want my whole career being ruined? That's when I realize this whole conversation is stupid. I never cared to impress people that don't even know me. I strike what I feel, so I'd started a movement trying to enjoy a career, but I don't know how to do it when I spend all of my time being afraid I'ma lose. But then I figured out the reason they follow me, the reason why these fans surrounding me. It's not cause I'm a rap god, I don't need you people to bow to me. All they ever did was doubt of me, now everyone's proud of me. Acknowledge me or not, you ain't ignoring the following. I'm teaching them something they couldn't learn in colleges. This is for the kids feeling like they live at the bottom, and every day of their lives feel like it's darker than Halloween. Yeah, you ain't alone out there. Look around you, we got a lot of fans in here. Couple hundred thousand, that's what we did last year. Listen to intro 3 trying to kill my fear. They'll get that in a minute. We about to shatter the critics. I am a savage, admit it. A lot of baggage I live in, that's why the passion is different. Really don't care if they get it. We're only 3 records in it, and this is just the beginning. I'm home.